our gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not to utter words, but to live by them. I confirm my deep sense of gratitude and thankfulness to the following dignitaries for devoting their valuable time to grace the occasion and making it an unforgettable, treasured and flourishing one. I may like to express my sincere thanks to Honorable Chief Guest of the occasion, Professor Sri Atal Chaudhary, Vice Chancellor, BSSUT, Burla, for his valuable presence and inspiring words to the country.